For the good old American life. For the money, for the glory, and for the fun. Mostly for the money.
Toss me, or where might I find the bandit?
I came to make a deal.
The problem is that Coors beer, you take that east of Texas, and that's bootlegging.
Why do you want that beer so bad?
Because he's thirsty, dummy.
You see, I got a boy running tomorrow in the Southern Classic, and when he wins, I want to celebrate in style.
How much style?
Well, I got a few friends and me, 400 cases. Well?
You mean to tell me we're gonna drive from here to Texarkana, Texas, and back to here in 28 hours?
It's only 900 miles there, 900 miles back.
Well, for your information, that ain't never been done, not no rig.
Funny.
Sorry, I don't want to get married.
Terrific. That makes two of us.
Nobody walks out on a pretty wedding I set up. I'm gonna get that girl set everything straight. She insulted my body. Yeah. And that's nothing but pure and simple old-fashioned communism. Eastbound and down. Baba, baby. Nobody'll make Sheriff Buford T. Justice look like a bottom better. Except for that
the fact that you are a sheriff is not germane to the situation.
The goddamn Germans got nothing to do with it! Hell is the world coming.
You want something? We got no time for that!
Daddy, the top came off.
No shit.
If they had cremated the son of a bitch, I could have been kicking up Mr. Bandit's ass around the moon by now. I gotta barbecue your ass, molasses!
Hold on your ass, Red.
God damn, we're gonna make it.
As the pursuer, may I say you're the goddamnest pursuee I ever pursued?
I can't lie to you, Sheriff. You're too good a man. Look over your left shoulder. We're on our way to Boston to get some clam chowder.
Bye-bye. He's got a long way to go, and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound up, watch your bandit run.